word around the school was basically she liked him. You my best friend. Why you liking my nigga? Why you liking my boyfriend? I went over there type shit. I went over there. I pressed up, not gonna lie, I fake pressed up. Over here defending my life right now for my man.
But I'm from New York City where we milli rock.
Let's get it.
But I'm from New York City where we milli rock.
Let's get it.
But I'm from New York City where we milli rock.
Let's get it.
But I'm from New York City where we milli rock.
Let's get it.
But I'm from New York City where we milli rock. But I'm from New York City where we milli rock.
Let's go.
But I'm from New York City where we milli rock.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Naya, and today I'm feeling real nonchalant. Yes, sir, you already know the vibes, my nigga. If you're feeling nonchalant today, my nigga, give this a thumbs up. You feel me? I know that we quarantining right now. I know you probably bored. I know you probably losing faith. But listen, don't ever lose faith. For me, I got that shit tatted on me because you can never lose faith. You can never lose faith. But listen, I'm going to come at y'all too with a tattoo meaning video. For me, I'm going to tell y'all, explain to y'all what my tattoos mean. But for this video right here, I'm going to be doing a story time on how I fought my best friend. She's not even my best friend no more, but that was like my elementary school best friend. And I'm about to explain to y'all how we fought. And I'm not going to lie, that was my first fight and that was my last fight. Like, I never fought nobody. I don't really have problems with people. People have problems with me. I'm not a fighter, my nigga, but you're Muhammad Ali. Stop playing with me. Don't play. Don't disrespect my top, but don't play with me because I could fight. Don't get shit twisted. You feel me what I'm saying?
Okay.
Don't get shit twisted. You feel what I'm saying? But, all right. Long story short. Nah, we're not going to make this a long story short. We're going to get into this detail by detail, all right? Boom. So, as I said, that was my best friend type shit, right? Whatever. Her name was... I could say her name because I don't even know her no more. And she probably don't know me, but I still remember you, Lovey. I said it. Her name was Lovey. Lovey. Was it Lovey or Lovely? I think it was Lovely. I don't even remember, but I think it was Lovely. But anyways, yeah. So, right? We was best friends or whatever, whatever. So this is around the time I used to like boys. Of course, I didn't come out the womb gay. I ain't come out the womb gay. You feel me? It was at one point with my life where I was fucking with boys. So I had a boyfriend. This just sound weird coming out my mouth.
Okay.
But yes, at the time I had a boyfriend and his name was Aziz. Shout out to both of y'all, because y'all both probably don't even remember me, but I remember y'all because I got good memory. Shout out to Aziz. But anyways, so I had a boyfriend named Aziz type shit, right? And word around the school was basically she like him. Like, you my best friend. Why you liking my nigga? Why you liking my boyfriend? I'm thinking that at the time, like, why you really liking my boyfriend? That's fake as hell. Like, you gonna do that behind my back? You gonna go behind my back, tell everybody you like my boyfriend? And you know that's my boyfriend? And at the time, me and him was going through complications, too, at that.
Huh?
Like, you feel me? At the time, I was playing baseball, and he was playing football. So it was, like, a lot of, like, he was focused on football, and I'm focused on baseball. So it was a lot of mixtures in between. But at the same time, those two sports actually brought us together. But there was a lot of people trying to tear us apart. That's the problem. Like, there was a lot of people trying to tear us apart. A lot of people. Especially my baseball team. Like, I really felt like my baseball team has felt some type of way because I wasn't really connecting with them as much as I should. Because I was basically at his practices and stuff like that. When I'm not at practice, I should be at, you feel me, chilling with them. I guess that's what they thought I should be doing. Like, no, that's not what I should be doing. Like, I shouldn't have to chill with y'all 24/7 just because we a team. You feel me? I get it. A team is a team. It's like family, of course. They was like my family. But they made it seem like I had to be with them 24/7. Like, relax. I still got a life outside of the baseball shit. I gotta remember that. But anyways, so one day, we was at the park. One day I had baseball practice. And mind you, when I had baseball practice, they had football practice in the same park. Like, the park was that big. We was in a baseball field. They was in a football field. Boom. So one day, she comes to the park. She brings her friends or whatever. They riding bikes or whatever. I guess she's coming for his practices or something like that. So, I got the word from my other friend, Makaija. Shout out to Makaija. If you remember me, sis, hit me up, though. I'm not even gonna lie, because I fake miss you. And I got great memory, and I still remember all of y'all names. That's what's crazy. Y'all probably don't even know who I am. But if you see my face, you definitely gonna be like, damn, yo. I remember shorty. Like, yes. Hit me up, yo. If you see this video one day, hit me up. But anyways, yeah. So, my man's Makaija. Makaija told me, like, yo, love you at the park about a football practices. And I'm like, what? Like, why is she over there? Because I already found out that this bitch like my man. Feel me? So I'm thinking, like, why is she at the practices now? Now you doing too much, shorty. Now you doing too much. I'm getting mad. And top of that, practice was almost over for baseball. I couldn't even finish the practice because I was tight. Like, I was mad. I'm not even gonna lie, I was kind of mad. I was tight. I was tight pressed. I'm not gonna lie, I was fake pressed. But anyways, so practice ended, right? Football practice ended later than baseball practice. So luckily, I had time to go over there. So I went over there type shit. I went over there. I pressed up. I'm not gonna lie, I fake pressed up. You feel me? I'm young. I went up to him like, yo, so what you doing over here? Like, what you, since when you come to the park like this? Since when you come to the park like this, especially at this time, since when do you do this? Like, you feel me? And she with her friends, so she's sitting here trying to act tough. Mind you, I got my baseball team on my side, so shorty, don't even try to do no dumb shit. Nigga, don't even try it. Don't even try it. And you know what's crazy? Because my sister, right? My sister was best friends with her cousin. My sister was best friends with Lovely cousin. So, and Lovely cousin lives right next to the park. Literally, it was connected. Like, her house was connected to the park. It was weird. It was weird. So it was a weird timing. I guess it was weird timing to me, but it was like right. It was the perfect timing for me too at the same time. Cause my sister and her cousin pulled up to the park. So we started arguing, going back and forth, this and that, talking about, I'm like, oh, why are you talking to him? Why you like Aziz? Well, Aziz don't even like you. Like you being mad funny, you fake,
Boy, if you don't.
And this and that, whatever, boom. My sister come over, she's like, oh, what's the problem? What's the problem? What's the problem? I'm like, yo, this shorty over here like my boyfriend. Like, you feel me? I'm talking stupid. Like, I'm thinking about that. Thinking about that shit is just dumb funny to me because that shit sound crazy saying that. Like, right now, out of my mouth, it sounds crazy saying it. So, I'm like, yo, shorty like my boyfriend, like, this and that, this and that. Like, I don't like that. I don't like that she like my boyfriend. She's supposed to be my best friend. This and that, that's fake to me. Like, that's fake to me. So, my sister like, oh, nah, we not about to let that rock. Like, I don't care about none of that. So, y'all gonna fight? Like, shorty's an instigator. Like, how you gonna tell me to fight her? You know I don't fight. Like, what? You know I don't fight. You gonna tell me to fight her? You really want? So long story short, we start fighting, whatever. We in the grass fighting or whatever. Basically interrupting the whole football practice. I'm over here defending my life right now for my man. That's how I feel. I'm not gonna say it, try to play me in front of my mans. He practicing right now. Like, I know it sounds crazy saying that shit out my mouth. It sounds crazy saying it out my mouth. But I'm speaking in third person right now. I'm not speaking in first person right now, my nigga. Basically, I'm not. I'm not. But anyway, you started scrambling. This bitch is scratching me, boy. Like, her nails, when I tell you her nails was dumb long. Why is your nails that long at that age, my nigga? Why? Her shit was dumb long, bro. She didn't even, I don't care what nobody say. She did not beat me up. The only thing she did was scratch my face. That's the only thing she did. I was getting it with shorty. Like, I don't even fight, but I was getting it with shorty. Nigga, we tumbling on the grass. We rolling around. We doing all of this and that. And this and that. We fighting. Nah, let everybody let us get our one-on-ones. Like, don't play with me like that. So, after we done fighting, football practice is over. Aziz pull up. Like, oh, what's the problem? Like, why y'all doing all of this in my practice? And I'm like, yo, Aziz, first of all, you shut up, my nigga. Like, real talk. You shut up. You sneaky. I don't know what you doing. Like, I'm talking like this as a fifth grader right now. I'm in fifth grade talking crazy. Fifth grade talking crazy. Like, my mentality was different. Like, I wasn't tolerating none of that. Like, how you gonna say it? Try to tell me you wanna be with me, nigga? You about to graduate fifth grade. I'm about to go to middle school. Like, you bugging. Like, I'm thinking, like, now you rad. And, like, we going to middle school is a whole different ballgame. I'm gonna meet mad different boys. That's what I'm thinking in my head. But at the same time, I'm like, nah, my nigga. And that time, I was like, nah, I do like girls. That's when I started developing feelings towards girls. You feel me? So I'm thinking to myself, like, oh, man, you want to move like that? Nigga, when we get to middle school, it's over. Like, nah, it's over. And you're going to be tight. Like, you're going to be tight seeing me with old. You're going to be tight seeing me with all different types of people, bro. Because that's basically what I did when I got to middle school. I started being a treesh.
Fuck a treesh.
I don't care what nobody say, bro. I'm not going to lie. That little boy kind of broke my heart. Like, I got my little heart broken in fifth grade. Like, I'm not even going to lie. Like, I got my little heart broken in fifth grade. But my best friend broke my heart and my man at the time. So I got my heart broken twice. And that was really, that really tore me down. Like, real talk, like, I'm not gonna lie, that really tore me down. Like, real talk, like, I know it sounds kiddish, but as a child, we all go through some stupid shit like that. This is just my story to tell. I'm like, yo, Aziz, how could you do that? Like, how could you do that? Like, we do everything together. Like, I'm just so emotional at the time as a kid. The whole football team there. Like, I'm like, yo, bro, you really did that, bro? You really entertaining this girl right now? You talking about oh, she like you. She don't like you for no reason, bro. She don't like you for no reason, bro. And to find out too, we like, it's crazy because we all live next to each other. I live right here, she lived over there, and they lived kind of closer to each other. So at the same time, y'all probably was going to each other's crib playing the game. You feel me? Y'all was probably going to each other's crib playing the game, because that's what me and Aziz used to did. Like, me and Aziz did that. At that, the fifth grade, I was still a tomboy. You feel me? I was doing boy shit. You feel me? We was playing video games together. We was playing manhunt together. We was playing football together. We was playing baseball together. We was doing everything together. So, like, and I really, like, broke my heart, though. I'm not even gonna lie. But that's kind of it for this story. I'm not gonna lie. That's the story on how I fought my best friend at the time over a guy, over a boy. That's basically what it was. I was in fifth grade. I was a youngin. I ain't really know any better. Looking back down the road, that shit is funny to tell. Like, I felt like I just had to share that with y'all. You feel me? And if y'all want more story time, make sure you give this a thumbs up. Make sure you comment down below some more ideas you want to see from me. Make sure you turn on that post notification. Stop playing with me, boy. Stop playing with me, boy. Nah, real talk, though. Y'all got to get to know me. Stop playing with me, yo. I'm about to do a Q&A, matter of fact. Get this video to 10 likes. I'm going to do a Q&A so y'all can really get to know me. So, me, I'm out of here, though. Peace. Make sure y'all stay safe. Stay in the crib and quarantine. Stay safe. I love y'all. Peace.
Yeah, my pants so heavy, they starting to sag. You know how I brag, so I can see why y'all niggas so mad. Go get a bag. I ain't chasing no fucking Trisha.
Never.
Fuck a Trisha. I'm like a dog. Fuck it. Now I gotta get chained up on the leash.